Kaya naman yung kay Presidente Duterte, parang it's not the only solution is to declare martial law in Mindanao. It will not reflect it. Civilian pa rin ng kawawa dito
Gracias.